AXA, a world leader in insurance and asset management, reports results for the full year 2012. Henri de Castries, welcome.
Good morning.
You are the chairman and CEO of AXA. What was the performance of the group in 2012?
The performance of the group in 2012 has been solid, even very solid, in an environment which has not been easy every day. This is reflected by the increase in revenues. They are growing by 5% year on year. And by the increase in the number of clients, where we are reaching the level of 102 million clients for the first time in history. Businesses have been performing well in the three core businesses: life and health protection, property casualty, and asset management. On the life and health and protection side, revenues are growing and earnings are growing because we have been increasing the number of our clients and because margins have been improving due to a better business mix. On the property casualty side, revenues are increasing, and through a better underwriting, through a better claims management, through also a favorable pricing cycle, the combined ratio has been improving. Last but not least, on the asset management side, we have benefited from net positive inflows during the last part of the year, and from the fact that the level of fees we've been extracting from the assets we are managing has been increasing over the year. So overall, this is leading to a 9% progression in underlying earnings. Adjusted earnings are progressing even more. They are progressing by 28% year on year because we've been able to extract more capital gains from the assets we manage. All this is leading us to propose to the shareholders' meeting an increase in the dividend from 69 to 72 cents, and it will also enable us to reinforce further an already very strong balance sheet through the retained earnings. So a solid year with a good performance, I think.